Hello, internet friends. My name is Bay. This is Final Fantasy VII Remake Integrate on the PS5, but I'm bad. A light commentary playthrough. Excuse me, I have not been streaming for a long throat, which just means I need to warm up, even though I'm not really talking too much during all this. But we just beat up Rude last episode, and now we get to go back to Aerith's house and get more plot.
So, you coming?
Yes. I can't walk any faster.
You talking to the...
Shh. So, yeah. It was that kind of day. Let's go. Shouldn't keep Mom waiting.
Hey. What'd they say?
Good work today, guys. Kidding. They didn't say a word. But, you know... never mind. It's not like you'd believe me after all.
Probably not. Tell me anyway.
Really?
Yeah.
It won't be much longer now. The flowers, they have something important to tell us. Something they need to share with us. At least, that's the feeling I get. But before they can, there's a final step that has to be taken. Otherwise, we won't hear them. Maybe I should just give up. Honestly, it's what I do best.
Could have fooled me. From what I've seen, you're no quitter.
Well, today's special. That's why I've been working my butt off.
What's so special about it?
Okay, time to go.
Learn to talk to her.
Did the flower say anything?
Good work today, guys?
That's the spirit. You're heading in already?
Yeah, that's enough for one day.
Where have you two been? I've been worried sick.
Sorry, we got a little sidetracked.
Dinner's ready, in case you're wondering.
Ah, great.
But before we sit down, I want you to make up the guest room.
Gotcha. Take a load off, okay?
Judging by those eyes, I'm guessing you're a soldier.
Ex-soldier.
I hate to ask, but would you leave tonight without any fuss, no questions? You boys made a trade, a normal life, for power. You can't have it both ways.
I'm back!
Good. Now, I hope you're hungry.
Starving, right?
I've never been so proud. The man you've become? Women must be hounding you day and night.
Not really.
You know, there's all kinds of temptations in the big city. I'd feel a lot better if I knew you'd found a good girl. One who'd make sure you didn't get into trouble.
I can take care of myself.
An older, more mature girl that could keep you on the straight and narrow. And tell you when you're being a silly goose. That's the perfect type for you, I'd say.
Don't want to overstay my welcome.
You're leaving?
So, how do I get to Sector 7?
It's simple enough. Just cut through Sector 6. It isn't exactly safe, but you should be okay, seeing as you're a soldier.
Was one.
Promise me, you'll never talk to Aerith again. Please.
You got it.
Thank you. I'm sorry.
If it isn't the new florist. I appreciate you helping the kids out today, thank you. They won't stop talking about the soldier who saved the day. Oh, and make sure to give my thanks to Aerith, too.
Sure.
That new chocobo fabric softener you mentioned.
Doesn't it smell heavenly?
Yeah, I suppose, but it's not strong enough to mask the smell of the water.
Will you look at that? I'm almost sober.
Oh.
Well, look who it is. Talk about a coincidence.
What are you doing here?
Waiting.
Why?
Because I'm not sick of you yet. Oh.
Lead on, then.
With pleasure. Cloud? Is something wrong?
It's nothing.
That melody right there, man. That melody.
You can see the sky.
They're still working on the new plate. I don't like this part of Midgar. Back when they were still building Midgar, there was an accident, and the plate fell. People had only just started moving in, so there weren't a lot living there at the time, but...
Foreshadowing.
And this game is not a one-for-one from the original, so I wonder what they're going to do in Rebirth with Aerith.
And that's?
The underside of Sector 6, Wall Market. A real special place. But I'm sure you already knew that, right?
I didn't tell you? I enlisted pretty much right after I left home. Don't know much about this place, or any of the slums.
Well, it took a lot of people to build Midgar, and they all needed to blow off steam. So some traders built an entertainment district. Inns, shops, bars, the works. Folks started pouring in from all over. Business was booming, money was flowing, which attracted the attention of some guys who didn't much care for the law.
And now there isn't any.
Right. But instead of trying to solve the problem, the government decided to just wall it in. And that's how Wall Market began. Out of sight, out of mind, as the old saying goes. For the folks in charge, there's no better way to deal with it.
So it's like a giant veil.
Yeah. Wanna see what's behind it?
Not really.
That's good. Cause I know a better way to get to Sector 7. One that, tragically, doesn't go through Wall Market. And it's just through this tunnel here. At least it was, back when I was a kid. It's been like this, you know, ever since the plate fell.
And there's no other way?
It'll be an adventure. Get ready. Okay. take over for
take
me?
Take it over.
That was annoying.
Piece of cake. Deal with that.
I'll show you what I can do. Need more magic. Don't catch a cold.
What's that?
A big arm. Kind of cute, don't you think? Great. Someone's pulled up the ladder. Cloud! Here's an idea. I'll hop on and you give me a ride.
You serious?
Absolutely. I'll throw down the ladder for you to climb up after. Well, what did I tell ya?
It's a fun little, like, minigame, these sequences. But we know Cloud can jump, like, 50 feet in the air. He can just be like... He's a superhero. He can just jump up there like he's friggin' the Hulk or something. So again, it's cute, but it's, like, weird, slow storytelling moments.
Yeah.
All right, good enough. Let's keep on trucking.
Stop.
Did we wake it up?
All right. I see you. Here it comes.
Go on.
All right.
Get him. Stop it.
Let's do this. Here it comes.
Get him.
Yeah.
I'll put that. Oh, that's seems to be a way through here. I wonder if someone blocked it off because of all the monsters that kept showing up.
Pretty dangerous place for kids to play.
Raised in the slums, remember?
You're tough.
That's supposed to be a compliment?
Get back.
I can fight too, you know. Get him!
Let's get this over with. Sloppy.
Looks like a dead end.
I've got this.
Don't you mean we've got this?
Here it comes. Get ready. This won't take long. Let's finish this.
That's that. Go on.
Gotta be careful. Get ready. Not bad.
Hey, I bet you can grab that container with the arm. Not half bad. So do you moonlight as a crane operator or something?
Yeah?
Huh?
Oh no, look! Why is it always gotta be so tough? Lucky for me, you'll make this easier.
Yes, ma'am.
Well then, I'm gonna head down.
Okay, Cloud! Ready! Hold on a second. Gotcha. Okay, right there! Hold on while I drop the ladder! Cloud, over here!
That's the materia that... the bound material to it levels up faster, is that correct? Oh, no, no, no. Sleep Silence Berserk. Leveled up to get there.
Whoa, not too fast, okay?
Got it.
Anybody around? Guess it's just us.
Hmm. It's still warm.
Should we relight it? Have our own campfire?
I need to get back. Besides...
Looky here, boys! Caught us some burglars!
Coming into our homes and stealing our shit? Doing crimes?
I'd say we're owed compensatory damages!
I don't get it!
How stupid can you be? It's crazy simple! Compensatory damages is like, it's like compensation for damages!
Oh, yeah! That's what you get when you... when somebody else...
We haven't done anything wrong.
Yeah, we were just passing through.
Oh, a likely story!
Okay, what do you want?
Nothing but our due recompense, that's all!
Due recompense!
What? No shit for brains, due recompense! It's like, it's like, compensatory damages!
I think we've heard enough.
Same. How long is this stun gonna last on me? I guess like 10 seconds. Bex badasses.
No holding back.
Come on.
Let's get this over with.
But why did you quit being a soldier?
That is random.
You don't have to tell me if you don't want to. Did you have any soldier friends? Any war buddies?
No. Not really.
Oh, okay.
Should help.
Stupid ladders, always out of reach. Okay, Cloud, heading down. You're in charge of the arm. Got it? It's this way.
Steal a line is a debate. Or do I have to do... Uh-oh, wait. Oh. It's that many steps? And these arms move so slow. Okay, I get it. Unless you can just jump off right here. And yeah, she needs the crate, I bet. We got there. Wait, can I? Wait, now why? But I, there's no prompt for Aerith anymore. This is annoying. Kidding? Do I have to do this all over again? There's no way. Okay. Well, I'm gonna solve this real quick. Was it worth it?
Gotcha.
Fair enough. Oh, but now I have to. Why? Oh, it's kind of a really painful little mini game here. Tell me, I have to put her down all the way back around, then go all the way back around again, then go all the way back around again. Oh boy. It'd be easier if you could differentiate commands. We're still doing this. Yep. We have made progress. Not much unlike bacon pancakes. Pro move. Does the materia even do again? Things AoE-ish for linked material. And prayer gets so good later on, though. I want to not put XP into it.
That went pretty well.
Sure did.
Wait a minute, did you just...
Nope.
Don't worry, we'll be on the same page next time.
What are you talking about?
I'm sorry, okay?
Hold it right there, lovebirds! If you want to pass him through our territory, then you better pay the toll!
See ya. It's over. Gotcha. Enough.
Good.
We made it. Smell the fresh air. Cloud, up top. All right, there it is. The gate to Sector 7.
Looks shut. How do we open it?
More importantly, how about we take a break? Sound good?
No. I don't have time
Up there looks nice. Come on! You know, a long time ago, I used to sell flowers here.
Oh, yeah?
So, Cloud, you were a soldier first class, right?
Yeah.
Weird.
Really? What's weird about it?
Nothing. Just that you were the same rank.
Huh? As who?
The first guy I ever loved.
What's his name? I probably know him.
Are you okay? Wow. Your eyes.
Oh. It's because of the Mako. All soldiers have them.
Yeah, I know. Sorry, I'm bumming you out. We should go. Gotta look forward, not back. Here. This won't take long. Ready? Want to get to Sector 7 in style? This is the passageway for you.
So...
Go ahead.
You gonna be okay getting home?
And if I said I wasn't?
I'll go with you.
I thought you needed to get back. Don't worry. I have a backup route for emergencies, and it's safer, too. Guess this is it, then. Ready?
No.
Aw, you big softy. Gonna miss me?
Alright.
Shall we?
Yeah.
Cloud, you're alive. I thought we'd lost you.
What's going on?
Shh. I'll explain everything later. But now I'm on my way to see Don Corneo. You should head back to Seventh Heaven, meet up with the gang.
But...
I'll be fine. You've seen how much ass I can kick?
I have.
Yeah? Yeah!
Oh, no you don't. You're going after her.
She's a big girl. She can handle the likes of him. And worse.
Uh-uh. You don't know Corneo. It doesn't matter how strong or smart you think you are. He'll find a way to turn it against you. And where is she going to meet him? A mansion filled with his goons. Come on, aren't you worried what might happen in there? You have to help her. Come on!
Okay.
Come on, Cloud! We gotta hurry!
So much for not going to Walmart.
To a girl earlier. Do you have any idea where she went?
No, and if you don't need a ride, then get the hell out of here. Can't you see I'm trying to work?
Can't say I can, no.
What'd you say to me, you little...
What's all the ruckus out here? I don't know you. What's your story?
We're looking for a girl who took one of your carriages. Can you help us find her?
Depends. What do you want with this girl here?
Guess. We want to save...
Save her from a life without this handsome guy.
Huh?
So, that's how it is, huh? Well, I get a lot of customers. Hard to keep track of them all. This girl, what's she look like?
Well...
I don't know what all these actually impact other than dialogue here, to be honest.
She's in great shape.
Is that really important?
Wait a minute. You talking about Tifa?
That's her.
Oh, looks like someone's got a bit of a crush. Hate to break your heart, kid, but it's gonna be a long while before she sees the light of day again.
What do you mean?
She's a real pretty girl. Corneo's hosting another audition, and Tifa was chosen as a candidate.
An audition for what?
For the title of the next Mrs. Corneo. She's what he likes all rolled into one sweet package. Having scouted girls for so long, I know his taste better than my own. And considering those tastes, I can guarantee you this. She won't be walking out of that mansion anytime soon, if at all.
So where can we find this Don Corneo?
What are you asking for? Thinking of raising holy hell or something? Do what you gotta, but leave me out of it. I told you what you want to know. Now take a walk.
And there goes our best lead yet. Maybe we'll have better luck in town. Let's check it out.
I think that those choices are... Does impact Aerith's dress, I believe. Look at the big chocobo.
It's just like I've been saying. There's no faster thing on two legs than you.
Look at those happy bouncing boys. Well, thus begins some wall market. It's gonna get a little weird soon. Thank you for watching live. Thank you for watching on YouTube. Onward to the next part. It's gonna get weird.